friends, and welcome to today's yoga workout flow for mind and body connection. Today is going to be a class consisting of a variety of different lunges, warriors, sun salutations. So if you're ready, let's go ahead, maybe grab a water and your mat. Let's begin. Let's start in an easy seated pose at the center of our mat, closing your eyes, sitting nice and tall, relaxing your body. Relaxing your shoulders away from your ears, tucking in your navel to your spine, so engaging your belly, making sure your spine is straight. Inhale, reaching the arms up to the sky, keeping the eyes closed. Exhale, taking your hands to heart center. And then taking your left hand to the side, go ahead and open your eyes if you like, or keep them closed, reaching your right arm over towards the left side. Bending that left elbow slightly, if you like. Make sure you're not sinking forward, so make sure you open up. Look up towards that right hand, right arm to help open up towards that side body, lengthening it. Looking up towards the sky, stretching out the body. And then slowly exhale, release, taking it to the other side. Inhale, reaching the left arm over towards the right side. Right arm towards the right side, looking up towards your left arm. Make sure you really open up through that heart, through the chest, through the left side body. Lengthening through that upper arm as long as you can. Stretching out your side. And exhale, releasing. Swinging your legs back into a tabletop position. And taking some rolls with our spine, moving your hips to the right. Just nice and slow movements. You can keep your eyes closed if you like. When you keep your eyes closed, you become super in tune in the body. So you become really focused. It becomes a moving, guided meditation. Taking your hips and moving it to the other side. Just feeling that stretch along your legs, your hips, your shoulders. Slowly coming back to center, tuck your toes, release back, downward facing dog, but keep your knees bent. Focus on stretching your back nice and long, so lengthen that back, bend the knees a lot, and then go ahead and exhale, dip your hips to the left side with your knees bent, just hold, feeling that nice stretch, pushing the earth with your hands. Exhale up, inhale down to the right side, hovering your hips slightly over the mat, pushing the earth down, engaging your hands, feeling that nice stretch throughout your side body. Exhale back up and extending the knees this time, downward facing dog, walking down, just nodding your head, letting it be loose and heavy. Just walking out your down dog as slow as you like, really tuning into your body, finding what it needs today. Asking yourself, what is it that your body needs from this practice? Give it to yourself. Allow this time, this opportunity to feel into your body. Let positive energy in and let go of everything that no longer serves you. Keep walking out your down dog, rejuvenating our body, cleansing out our system, warming up our body, so creating some heat. That's the beauty of yoga, is that we can create heat in our body pretty fast. Hold your down dog nice and still. Inhale, shift forward, plank pose. Hold your core, engage so you're in one straight thin line. Exhale, shift back, downward facing dog, your feet are together. Doing some of these wave-like motion spinal rolls. Inhale, forward. Exhale, shift your hips back. Inhale, coming forward, hold your core and engage through that upper body. Exhale, back. Feel free to close your eyes and let this feel good on your body.
so that you release any tension, anything in the neck that is holding any restrictions. This is great if you're sitting all day behind a computer, behind the screen, maybe if you play video games. This helps to release any tension in your shoulders, your upper body. Feel free to move your shoulders if you like. And slowly rolling your spine all the way up, standing, reaching the arms up, look up, exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, come into cactus and turn to your left side, opening up. Breathe in. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, come into cactus towards your right side, but you're still, your body's facing the front. Opening up. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, bending, standing cobra. Open up the heart. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, dive it down. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, stepping back. Plank. Hold your plank. Slow chaturanga push up for one. Push up for two. And three. One last one. Four. Hold your plank. Shift forward. Chaturanga. Up dog, back bend. Exhale, release it back. Untucking the toes. Downward facing dog. Inhale, looking to the front, bending your knees, hop or step to the front. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, roll the body all the way up and standing, reaching the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart. Take a deep breath in. We're going to warm up the body a little more. Into Surya Namaskar B, Sun Salutation. Inhale, bending the knees, reaching the arms up, look up. Exhale, dive it down. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Long back. Exhale, stepping back in a plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Stepping your right leg forward. Virabhadrasana, warrior one. Grounding your left foot to the mat. Reaching the arms up. Exhale, plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, reaching your left leg forward, warrior one, other side, grounding your right heel to the mat, reach the arms up, exhale, hands down, plank, chaturanga, inhale, up dog, look up, exhale, down dog, give me three breaths here, taking this opportunity to go deeper in your down dog, in this resting asana. That we're taking in and go deeper into this relaxing pose. One more breath. Inhale, bending the knees, look to the front, hop or step, standing forward fold. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, fold it down. Inhale, chair, uttanasana. Exhale, samasthiti, hands to heart. Inhale, sit low, uttanasana, chair pose. Exhale, dive it down. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, both feet back. Plank, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Stepping your right leg forward this time into high lunge. All 10 toes facing forward. Reaching the arms up in front of you. Good. Sink deeper into your high lunge. That back leg is straight, so you're on the back toes. And exhale, hands down to the mat. Inhale, reach the arms up to the sky. Exhale, hands down. So we're finding control, stability throughout our lower body. Just keep moving through this. Open up your heart and your chest. Exhale, dive it down. Inhale, open up, reaching up nice and tall. Exhale, down. Inhale, reaching the arms up. Good, look up and exhale. Step forward, coming into your standing half lotus position. Placing your left ankle on your right thigh. If you'd like to modify, feel free to place your your left sole of your foot into the inner right thigh into tree pose. So in the standing half lotus pose, stand nice and tall. Make sure your back is straight. Your core is tucked in. Hands can be at heart center, or you can reach and grow your arms nice and tall. Your arms can be at the side if you like in a T. Whatever is comfortable for you. Really open up through that left hip, making sure the left knee is pointed towards the ground, rooting that right sole of the foot to the mat, to the earth. Feeling the earth beneath you, feeling super grounded. Breathe it in, and slowly releasing back into high lunge, reaching the arms up to the sky, finding your center, exhale, stepping back. Plank pose, chaturanga, open up back bend. Exhale, release it back. Downward facing dog. Inhale, stepping your left leg forward. High lunge, other side. Engage through the core. Sink low with the front leg. Standing on those back toes. Engaging through that back leg. Reaching the arms up. Hold. Build a powerful high lunge. So many benefits working with our lower body. And exhale, go ahead and place your hands down to the mat. Inhale, opening up in your high lunge. Exhale down. So taking nice, slow, controlled movements. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale, open up the heart and chest. Exhale down, let your head fall heavy. One last one. Inhale, open up. Feel those legs working. Exhale, stepping forward, coming into a half lotus. Placing your right ankle on your left thigh or tree pose. Whatever variation feels right for you. Open up through the right hip by pointing the right knee towards the ground. Open up more and more. Make sure the standing leg is straight. Find that gaze in front of you. Place your arms where it's comfortable, maybe in prayer. Maybe growing the arms nice and tall, lengthening your spine. Maybe placing your arms in a T. Whatever feels right for you today, find your balance. Find that stomach and shoulders away from the ears. No thoughts, no worries. It's just you and your mat in this present moment. Slowly releasing back into high lunge, reaching the arms up to the sky. Exhale, diving it down, stepping back, plank pose. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Giving me a few deep breaths here. Go deeper, make sure that your elbows sink closer to the mat. If your heels don't touch, let your sternum, your chest fall and sink lower and closer to the mat. One more breath. Bending the knees, look to the front, hop or step. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, reaching up, uttanasana. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, sit low, uttanasana, chair pose. Exhale, diving it down. Inhale, halfway lengthen. Exhale, stepping back, plank pose, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, breathing it out. Stepping your left leg forward, warrior one. Sink low with your front leg, squaring your hips, look up. Exhale, hands to the mat, step back, plank pose, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog, and exhale, releasing your body back. Downward facing dog. Good. Stepping your right leg forward. Warrior one. Square your hips forward. Exhale, releasing the hands. Plank. Chaturanga. Inhale. Up dog. Look up. Exhale. Downward facing dog. Breathing it out. Letting your body go deeper. Feeling that juicy, beautiful stretch throughout your back, letting your shoulders roll. roll inwards, so you're rolling them away from the ears. Inhale, look to the front, hop or step, land in the seated. And come on your knees towards the front of your mat. Go ahead and tuck your toes. Inhale, reach your left arm up towards the sky. And exhale, grab your right foot along your right elbow, holding it in. Maybe taking a little back bend, opening the heart and the chest if you like. Stretching through the quadricep, through the legs. Breathe, slowly releasing. Coming out and taking it to the other side. Inhale, releasing the right arm up. Exhale, bending the left foot into the left elbow. Opening up through that left quadricep, that thigh. Maybe taking a little back bend. So we're in a variation of a camel pose. Look up, stretch the front of the body. Engage through those hands. And slowly release. Coming into a full back bend, reaching one arm back. And then reaching the other, bending in your camel pose. Ustrasana, opening up. Ustrasana, feeling that deep opening in the heart. Shoulders down away from the ears. Good. Slowly releasing. Coming up, placing your hands on your sacrum. Sitting on your heels. Letting your spine decompress. And on your exhale, reaching your arms forward in your child's pose with your knees together, stretching out your back after opening in that heart posture. And just breathing it out. Sway your hips side to side. Feeling that rock, that movement. When you're ready, come on up. Swing your legs to the front of your mat in an easy seated position. Sitting nice and tall. Relax your body. And inhale, raising your arms up to the sky. Reach up nice and tall. Exhale, taking your hands to heart. Inhale, reach up, open up nice and big, reaching the arms up to the sky. Exhale, taking your hands to heart center. One more. Inhale, reaching the arms up to the sky. Place your palms together, taking those palms with lots of energy to your heart, thanking yourself for being here today, for your health and your well-being. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And also, if you're already on the mat, you're doing right thing, you're on the right path. This is the best thing that you can do for yourself. Don't worry about how the poses look, it's about how you feel, and you will get there, because that's what happened to me.